I pray that our healing anguish of your bereavement and leave you only the cherished memory of the loved and lost and the son you have made so costly a sacrifice upon the altar of food. Your
Challenger. This is truly a national loss. We will never forget them, nor the last time we saw them this morning and slipped the surly bonds of earth to touch the face of God.